In today's video, you will learn how to insert multiple rows in between your existing rows in Excel. In this example, I have product name, type and quantity. Suppose I want to add 3 more types for each product. In order to do that, I have to insert 3 empty rows in between. I will show you how you can do that easily. First, add an empty column before first column. Then type 1 and 2. Then select these two and drag it till the end of the data using right click, and Excel will autofill this series. Now copy it below as many times as the number of rows you want to add. Now I want to add 3 empty rows, so I will paste it 3 times. Select all data using Ctrl+Shift+End. Click here to sort smallest to largest. As you can see, 3 empty rows have been added in between. Isn't it easy? There is also a shortcut you can use to sort smallest to largest. I will show you. First, select the data, then Alt, H, yes, yes. I hope you like this video. See you in next video.